from the round tower of echoes.
And the cold wind blew through the only window in the high brooding tower, causing the candle flame to cast gigantic, torturous shadows on the glistening walls. I stared at the massive green trap door at the centre of the room. Slowly, very slowly, it began to move.